This match will feature Argentina against Germany.
It's an international fixture here, Alan, that'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there, you sing along to the national anthem, and you just want to do yourself justice for representing your country.
First half is underway here. That's the kickoff. Now we can check on the lineup. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Lucas Bilia plays with Ava Benego in the engine room. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today.
And Germany are going to go for this lineup for this match.
Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Thomas Müller starts alongside Julian Draxler in the midfield. Mario Gomez is the lone striker today.
Higuain. And they've cut it out.
Toni Kroos. Kroos. Sami Khedira. Argentina in possession again. Khedira. Mesut Özil.
There's good progress with this attack.
Sami Khedira. Julian Draxler.
Here's an opportunity, maybe.
And here's the shot.
Back out of the bar. And that will clear the danger.
Dybala. Ava Banega.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Higuain in the middle.
Defended well.
Mario Gomez.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Argentina have conceded a free kick here.
Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Germany have the ball.
Kroos. Attacking well here.
Here's a chance! And it's a shot now!
Goal! They've opened the scoring now.
Satisfaction as a goal scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
Yeah, and this striker has got the nose fit. He's got the instinct and it looks a simple one, but you have to get there.
Looking good for Germany. They now lead.
An attack from Argentina. The shot's on!
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move, too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Toni Kroos. Khedira. Mesut Özil. And the attack is coming from Germany.
Khedira!
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Thought
that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Gomez. He's coming forward with some danger. Gets his foot in there. Julian Draxler. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Mesut Ozil. Draxler. With Mesut Ozil. Ozil pulls it back now. Toni Kroos. Now with Khedira. Müller. Toni Kroos. Khedira. Now with Draxler. A timely challenge. Lionel Messi. Higuain. Khedira. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Müller. Now they can move forward through Müller's pace. Promising build-up until that challenge. Dybala. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Good defending. Kroos. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. We've got 2 added minutes. Maidana. Eva Banega. Now this looks promising. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half. It's Germany who are winning at the halfway stage, but lots of action to come and lots of time for it.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Nicolas Otamendi moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Julian Draxler. Mesut Ozil. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Angel Di Maria. Eva Banega. Nicolas Otamendi. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Lionel Messi. And it's out now for a goal kick. Toni Kroos. Sami Khedira. Mesut Ozil. Khedira. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Good distance to the clearance then. Khedira. Mesut Ozil. Return pass. Sami Khedira. Germany on the attack.
control. It's Toni Kroos, always knows what he's going to do with the ball before he receives it.
They set it up well for the cross. Toni Kroos. Draxler. Back with Kroos. Draxler. Back to Toni Kroos. Müller. Gonzalo Higuaín. Villa. Angel Di Maria.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Higuaín.
Venega.
Messi.
And now the shot!
Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
It's an interesting substitution. Rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got into the lead, what we have, we hold move, I think, from the manager now.
And in it goes. Tries to punch it away. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Gomez. Mario Gomez. Gonzalo Higuaín. Higuaín. Eva Banega. An attack from Argentina. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Dybala. Good defending. Being closed down now, and the opposition think they're going to get it and get in at goal. Difficult decision for the officials here, but it is a throw, not a corner. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. There's no time to panic, there's still time to change this game.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Oh, time to get the cross now. Argentina's throw. Anega. Dybala. Seeking Messi in the middle. We've got his fist to it. Got the tackle in. Mario Gomez. With great vision here. Played in the clear. Wonderful save.
Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. The side that's behind. A switch of tactics now.
Widen the margin here to 2-0. Bilia. Eduardo Salvia. Bilia. And here's some attacking play from Argentina. Dybala. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Is it Özil?
Trying to catch the other team out with a... Oh, he's through. Needs to stay cool now.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Özil. Good play, one-on-one.
Real chance.
Surely. Now with Kroos. Thank you. Gomez! Referee has pointed for a corner. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Yeah, he was lively throughout. Certainly was when he tucked away his goal and very nearly got a second when he hit the woodwork.
Corner from Toni Kroos. Defended well. Good forward play from them. Jerome Boateng. And the referee has now called a halt. Well, that's it. The dust is settling now, Alan. And beaten by this team as well.
Yeah, they probably weren't at the best. Well, they certainly weren't at the best today. And they'll be feeling...